Astralis got so much damage done. I think there's a lot of times they're going to win the round from that some of those positions that they had.
That
so
pre-K though.